Vibrant soldering. Wait, I was wrong. That's the vibrant glue we